Illuminati, daily challenges for August 24th, 2021, and Madame Nazar's location, which I'll show right now. Go to the map. She's down here in Boulder Glade, over near Rhodes. And now onto the dailies. Five animals stood on horseback, 500 distance swam. One followed dog to something interesting, three items sold to a fence, one loon skinned, five non-player enemies killed at long range, five Olander sages picked, two bounties brought in from New Austin posters, three bounty targets looted, three eagle eye used to track a bounty, three camp stews eaten, 20 donations to crypts, seven medium animal carcasses donated to crypts, three arrowheads found, three collectibles looted from non-player enemies, three collect maps used. Two crafted toxic moonshine, one drink your own strong moonshine, three moonshine bootlicker missions complete, two blending tonics crafted or used, three forest river animal samples taken, three wetland animal samples taken, and my preferred location for the loon is over west of Strawberry at Lake Owenjeela. That's where I get my loon, right there. And you can watch for them flying overhead too. Olander sages, you can get along here, more along here, and you can find them in, you know, other spots along Blue Water Marsh. And that covers the daily challenges for today. Have fun, everybody. Stay safe, happy, and healthy, and I'll see y'all later.